Welcome on this new video about health and safety in cast iron foundry. Every people in the foundry, probably in all kind of industry, are involved daily to guarantee the best level of safety, health, environmental respect, and so on. In addition to the best practice, there is also international and national standard, like the ISO 14001 for environmental management, ISO 45001 for safety, ISO 50001 for energy management. The EMAS is a national standard for environmental impact and management, and the greenhouse gas. The typical risk for foundry plant are high temperature and moving later with the liquid metal. So the temperature is really important risk to be respected for everybody in the company. In addition of that, you have to remember that there is spark and splinters constantly present when you machine something or you move the liquid metal, chemical risk, noise, acoustic impact, of course moving parts, and heavy parts. So everybody can be protected from versus this risk using a specific personal protective equipment called also PPE that the company offer to the people to have the maximum result in terms of safety. For example, earplugs, safety shoes, protective glasses, gloves, protective mask, and ventilated helmet. Depend, of course, from depended by the kind of job every people are doing. Of course, foundry is typically known like a company that produces a lot of emission atmosphere for its history, but now the foundry work every day to guarantee the maximum respect to the international regulation and to the for the environment. So every company works to reduce the atmospheric emission, reduce waste, or manage the waste in the best ways possible, reduce or eliminate the water pollution, land pollution, and of course the acoustic pollution for the people and the town, the house around it. Remember that every people in the foundry are periodically educated about safety and any kind of risk about its kind of work and the company his work. And of course, in a foundry like us, probably in every foundry in the world, are present a first aid team and the fire team to prevent and support the people in case of accident or in case of fire. Finally, it's important for the company to consider all possible risk scenarios, take measures of prevention and protection, and the combination of them permit to make the safety in the first place of its policy.